Hello, everyone. Welcome back to WJBC. Today is Monday, April 29th. I'm Grace.
And I'm Faith.
Roll the intro.
In 5, 4, 3, 2.
I know, you see, somehow the world will change for me and be so wonderful.
For today's announcements, student council applications are in the office. Please see Ms. Miller with any questions.
Seniors, Monday and Wednesday after school, the school will be open to paint your senior blocks. So if you're interested in that, please see Alexa with questions.
Seniors, your Kings Island field trip will be on Friday.
Now we're going to give it over to Lacey for today's weather update.
Thanks, Grace. Today is a high of 82, and it's looking warm out, so softball games and baseball and track and tennis. Looking good for today. Tomorrow and all this week is supposed to be low 80s.
The weather is pretty nice today. It's going to be 70 and 80s all day, so get outside if you're into that.
I am into that. Are you into that?
Yeah, I love being outside, especially nice weather. Mm-hmm. Hopefully we're holding off on the rain this week.
Mm-hmm. And yeah.
And the cold.
Hopefully.
Hopefully we're done with the cold.
Please. All right, and now we're going to give it over to Brody for today's sports.
Hi, I'm Brody with the sports update. The boys and girls baseball and softball team have games tonight. They both play Southeastern. The girls lost Saturday to Berg. The boys won Friday against Plains. It was like 14-2, something like that. I don't know what the Berg softball or Berg and Westchef score was, but tennis plays Bishop Hartley tonight. Oh, and there's also a tailgate before the baseball game. Go, show up, have fun. Oh, and it's girls senior night, so yeah. That's all I have, thanks.
Today during the baseball and softball games, there will be a tailgate. It starts at 4:30 and there will be wits, so make sure you show up. And then I'm pretty sure if you show up, you get your name entered in a gift card giveaway. So show up, get some free stuff.
Yes, it is so much fun. They both play Southeastern. So if you know a thing or two about Southeastern, you can see BK.
I didn't know that.
Yeah. Anyways.
Hopefully we win.
Yeah.
Now we're going to give it over to Jaden and Uriah on their feature on college signing.
So, today we're going to be asking all the seniors where they're signing to.
Who am I with?
Christian Green.
Where are you signing to?
Capital University.
What are you going to go for?
Political science. I'm going to be a lawyer.
You're going to be a lawyer?
Yeah.
Would you defend me?
Yeah.
On anything?
Yeah, for sure.
Like, what if I, like, kill Cameron Minton?
I mean, if you didn't do it, you didn't do it. You know what I mean?
But what if I did do it?
You don't tell me that. I don't need to know that.
Thank you. All right. We got a special interviewer today.
I'm Jaden.
I'm gonna hand it off to Christian.
I'm Jaden.
Who am I here with?
Jaden.
Where are you signing today?
I don't know.
Well, your shirt says OU.
OU, oh yeah.
What you going for?
Bottom of the ninth. Two runners on base. Caleb Ferguson's pitching. Who Ellie De La Cruz is up to bat. 3-2 count. And Ferguson blows a fastball right by his face. And he swings.
What does this have to do with your major?
I'm going to be a broadcaster.
Oh, okay. I get it.
Thank you. Have a great rest of your day.
You too.
Who am I here with?
Brent Heiser.
Where are you signing to today?
Texas for pickleball.
It's pretty good.
I'm the number one pickleball player in the world.
Yeah, Texas A&M, Texas, like just normal Texas, Longhorns.
Oh, yeah, bud.
All right, thank you.
Appreciate it.
Psych! He's kidding.
I'm going for golf.
How do you feel about the Braxton Stone committing to ONU?
Well, you know, as Braxton Stone, you know, committing and then signing recently to ONU, I'm very grateful, very blessed. I want to thank God, you know, friends and family, former teammates. I wouldn't be here without them, my coaches.
Are you sure it's not because of the NIL deal?
You know, first is the job on the field. After the job on the field, the brands will come. But if you can't perform on the field, the brands won't come.
But you can't do both. I'm kidding. Okay. He's a dog. He's a dog, guys. I was kidding. Thank you.
No problem.
Me personally, I'm signing to Ohio State for rowing, like the rowboat. And that's where I'm signing to. And then I got my boy Brent here on the boom arm. So that's it for today. Back to the desk.
I'm not sure who signed for college. I think one person signed for sports. Braxton did for football, so that's good.
Ohio Northern.
Everyone else, I think, was just declaring where they're going, so that's fun. Do you know where you're going to college yet?
I do not.
Me neither. So
it's okay. What useless. Are you going for?
Nursing.
Oh, that's fun.
What are you going for?
Teaching.
What grade do you want to teach?
Second grade. So.
Grimy little kids. Yeah. That's all we have for today.
Bye.
Bye, everyone.